There was just something about him. We both had these messed up childhoods. Made it easy to relate.
Have you considered that all that might have been an act to get close? That maybe he found a weakness and exploited it?
It wasn't an act. For whatever reason, Ward never lied to me. He just hid parts of himself that I wasn't ready to see yet.
Never forgive him.